I'm Jada.
I'm Sam.
And we're going to be showing you how to make homemade masks with only a cloth and two rubber bands. And scales. So you don't even need to sew. If you have a bigger one, you mostly want to do bigger ones. My sister Sam has a smaller one, so.
So we're gonna do one, two
flips.
And
make sure it's even. Then you take your two rubber bands and then you put them on the side.
It looks like it's ready because you just put it on and like that.
But it will slip.
Yeah.
So you do this. If it goes past, if your rubber's past it, it's okay. You just glue it back like this.
And you just fold it.
Then you put it here, in here, in the cloth.
And the other cloth. There you go. The masks are ready.